a girl for certain. And my body on point, they be like, who's just searching? True story, you broke for me. I've been counting hundreds ever since I was a shorty. I get to the money and you know it's mandatory. Asking for my time when you know you can't afford it.
All of my got taste. We gon' march in the party. Get the out of my way. 30 got kicked like karate. Don't wanna meet the AK. Hey, look at me, 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 look at me now. Kidding me, all of my jewelry cost about 100,000. My enemies never had sympathy. Fergie finna lay them down. Sippin' on Hennessy, hoppin' up mentally in the mouth. Who am I?
Trap. No.
Hey, look at me, look at me now.
Trap.
Look at me, look at me, look at me now.
Hey.
Hit me.
I'm still Wiz. Got me in that mood. How they hating when they know that I'm that dude? I hear they hitting cause they know I got the juice. They like, ooh. They watching how I move. They be acting like we cool. You thought this was, I ain't no fool. Gas in my joint, what you smoking? Don't flatter me. My got my back, ain't no need for a battery. Blowing all these ones, look like we hit the lottery. My OG just hit me up, he told me that he proud of me. Always going hard, a lot of people that count on me. Always in the studio, and that's increasing my salary. I remember I was young when they hated and doubted me. Now I'm bossed up, put my name on the property, and now we don't care what it costs. I started, you hear the exhaust. Smoking cushy with my dogs. The way she made it, she got it looking like applause. I'm getting all these packs and got enough space on my wall. Diamonds dripping like a faucet. Big bag, I want a big bag. If it ain't getting money, you can skip that. Big bag, I want a big bag. Put you in a two-seater, let you kick back. I'm still with it. Got me in that mood.
All right, coming up next, it is a featherweight matchup between Alexander Volkanovski and Max Holloway. Fight gets underway, and it's going to be interesting to see how this matchup plays out. Definite striker on one side against another guy who can really do it all.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the counter.
Oh, man, look how quickly he gets that foot to the target. Oh, and there's another leg kick for good measure. So doing a really good job with that weapon here tonight. And if you're trying to slow your opponent down, mission accomplished so far.
When you can land that many leg kicks, you start to affect the movement. You start to affect the hands. Everything changes when you're blasting someone over and over and over with leg kicks. And you start to see the damage, not only in the legs, but in the facial expression right of his opponent.
Oh!
Serve him up. Go get him.
Left hook coming, it's blocked.
Volkanovski gets hit by that kick to the body. Just over 3 minutes to go now. Well, looks as though his leg is hurt here. You can even see him limping a little bit.
Now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
Well, you know, I don't like the gi very much, but I have an appreciation and a healthy one for these type of transitions.
You can tell he's been in a gi at some point in his life with the way that he moves so freely.
I'm skipping jiu-jitsu next week, too.
Let's go. Pop that jab out.
Under 2 minutes in round one. Just over 20 total strikes have landed for Max Blessed Holloway.
Beautiful strike.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick. Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Well, you see why Holloway is such a fan favorite. Beautiful land there with the left hand, and now we'll see what he can do with it.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Go, 30 seconds now to go in round one. Volkanovski going for the body, targeting that area with the kick, but unable to land. Final seconds. Horns out for the end of round one. All right, so the round is over, and you see the cut man not wasting any time as the fighter makes his way back to the stool. The cut man will try to shut that cut on the bridge of his nose and prevent it from becoming a factor here moving forward. All right, let's get you a replay from that previous round. It was the big knockdown courtesy of that kick that nearly closed the show for good.
It almost closed the show, but nothing's more discouraging than when you get somebody hurt that bad and you don't shut the door. He has to go back to work now knowing that he's got about as tough a guy as he's ever had in front of him in the octagon tonight.
All right, here we go. Round two, it is Alexander Volkanovski and Max Blessed Holloway. That punch no good.
Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off.
That's right there, DC. He's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt Spurs ass.
Oh, he dove with the punch, and he lands.
Oh, he got it hurt bad.
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's gonna start.
Oh, now trying to isolate an arm, DC.
He needs to move his hips back to cover. He cannot allow him on that angle.
Looks like he's trying to manipulate the head. This could be tight.
Oh, nice.
He might get a finish here.
Oh, now he's in trouble.
There is the tap. So he submits him with a beautifully executed triangle choke tonight.
I mean, just masterful. The way he worked to that triangle choke was amazing to watch, and you could tell how high-level a grappler this fighter is from his back.
And you didn't even have to pay for your seat.
He's done, he's done. What a performance.
Well, yeah, so the work in the gym pays off here tonight as he gets the win by submission. Gorgeous setup on the choke, and I think even better execution down the stretch. Clearly, it was sunk in deep. His opponent had no choice but to tap or take a nap. In this case, he chose to tap out. All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He does a great job of staying patient. He doesn't rush or panic. You are never safe when you're fighting this guy. You're in a lot of trouble. You're in a lot of trouble the entire time when you're this good in the submission.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Living has called a stop to this contest at 2:05 of round number two. Declaring the winner by tap out, Alexander the Great Volkanovski!
Well, the celebration is on in his corner, and hard to blame these guys, sort of waiting to exhale, get a huge win tonight, and not just the win, but they get it by some.